Enter the project name and location. If the project's address, phone, and email address is the same as what is displayed in the customer information section, check the Use Customer Contact Information checkbox. This will hide the project contact line and copy the data from the customer information section. Click the project contact link. Fill in the project contact information. Click the OK button.